Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm going to be doing the gameplay of the demo. So, let's get into it.
An exciting occasion stands before us here on the big European stage. One to look forward to, you would think. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And we're ready for UEFA Champions League group stage action tonight. It's Paris Saint-Germain facing Borussia Dortmund.
Yeah, the long road to the final starts here in game one. Always think that if you win your home games and don't lose your away games, you've got a good chance of progressing.
PSG team looks like this. Gianluigi Buffon begins in goal. Dani Alves starts with Levin Kurzawa as fullbacks. Adrian Rabiot starts alongside Marco Verratti in the engine room. And the main striker today is Edinson Cavani, the Uruguayan. This is the lineup for Dortmund. Fairly conventional. And he might be through here. And it's there for him. Terrific reflex action.
Yeah, you've just got to come out and spread yourself and hope for the best.
Rabiot. Teamwork might be the key. Whatever it takes to keep them out. Corner awarded to PSG. And now the delivery. Plattered away. And out of play for a Paris Saint-Germain throw-in. Verratti.
On Verratti.
It's with Rabiot. Staunch rearguard action. Splendid save from the keeper. Danger averted.
Yeah, he didn't have long to react to that, but you have to.
Well, he couldn't quite keep the header down.
Well, it was the pace on the cross. Sometimes with that much power on the cross, just cushion it, otherwise it goes over.
A look at Neymar, a true entertainer, whether for club or country. Leading Rabiot, immaculate placement. Oh goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. He knows the game so well for one so young. Weigl. Piszczek dispossessed. And he's broken free. Can he be? Incisive pass from Mbappe. The first goal of the match, and the lead certainly doesn't flatter them.
It's taken a while, but the pressure has taken its toll. Well, here's the replay. I'm sure the keeper will be looking at his defenders, but what can they do? It's a lovely strike off his laces. In the back of the net.
The opening goal of the game then. Delaney. Is he going to punish them here? Low one in there. A cross there that was decidedly ordinary. And a few years ago, there were many who wondered if Dortmund would still be around, but they certainly bounced back and, of course, got to the Champions League final in 2013. It's a splendid through ball from Neymar. And ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. Here's Mbappe. Trailing as they are, what will be the thinking in the camp as you see it, Lee?
Well, Dortmund are definitely still in this game. Such fine margins between success and failure at this level. They need to stick to the game plan.
He's in with a chance. And this time, it's in. Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal.
Well, it was close, but he just went a little bit too early.
Cavani. Dani Alves. Here's Mbappe. Beautifully timed. Neymar! And there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by two now. They can breathe that bit more easily.
Well, let's see that one again. It's all about the contact. Does everything right. He's not bothered where the goal is. He knows where it is. He gets a beautiful strike on it.
So 2-0 now. It's with Weigl. Over the top it goes to...